Comets to blood red dahlias with whistles and a strobing pistol, and we're going to attempt to fire it. Notice the beautiful color of the red. That's called blood red or saturated red. A fairly fast cake, 16 seconds. Next cake we're going to fire is a 100-shot, also the same color, blood red dahlias, blue and white strobe mines below it, so it should look like a red, white, and blue cake. White strobe to blue mines and red dahlias above it. So for the 4th of July, red, white, and blue. A 100-shot cake. Okay, get ready. Not until I cue you, though. The next cake is a V-shaped cake. That means it's got a stream left and a stream right. 80-shot. Time rain crocettes or crackling crocettes. Go ahead, Jeremy. V-shaped time rain cross sets. The next cake is a Z-shaped cake, which means it swings back and forth from left to right, back and forth. Blue pistol, red glitter willow with horsetail, which means they break very gently. Should be a fairly quiet cake. Go ahead, Jeremy. Horsetail effect. Looks like a horse's tail. That's very pretty. Good for weddings, it's nice and quiet, yeah. Now I skipped event number 4, so we go to event number 6. Yeah, we skipped, I didn't skip. So this is a 7-branch cake, so it's like a V cake, except there's 7 branches, not 2. 280 shots, it goes very, very quickly. Red glitter pistol, wave tail with a blue tail. So it should be, I think red, I don't know if there's white in there or not, but red and blue. Very quick, go ahead. The red glitter mixed with the gold.
That's pretty.
Long, long hang time on the gold glitter. We hope we don't start fires that way. We might have started a fire. I hope not. Okay. Green grass. Thank you. Okay. The next event has. I think we're going to have. We're going to lose one of the crackling brocade crown next to last. I don't think that's going to fire. We had an e-match problem. But so these are pairs of 2.5-inch shells from, the first 5 are from straight inventory, and the next 5 are from a 2.5-inch Young Fung assortment. So I'll go ahead and start, Jeremy. It's a red peony with crackling crystal, a crackling pistol. 2 of them, left and right. Crackling pistol. Then time rain coconuts. It'll fire. Keep going by itself. Sky blue, it's an aqua peony with a white strobe pistol. That's really aqua and white. Brocade to red, green, and blue. No blue. Orange dahlias. Okay, they did not fire. Red gamboge to blue chrysanthemum will be next. Red gamboge to blue. Yellow and red dahlias. Yellow became red, so yellow to red. The crackling brocade crowns I don't think are going to fire. And then we go to gold wave to purple chrysanthemum. I have some equipment problems. I know. This should be the gold wave to purple. Gold wave to purple chrysanthemum is very nice for 2.5-inch. Okay, the next event are single shots of 2.5-inch size, a variety of mines, mostly mines. Of course, we got to start with a salute to see how good our 2.5-inch salutes are this year. So when we start, we got a salute followed by a sequence of mines and then some shells at the end. Go ahead, Jeremy. 2.5-inch salute. A 2.5-inch machine gun mine. So it's a mine that sends up a crackle of salutes. A 2.5-inch mine with brocade crown stars. They're pretty. A multicolor mine, magenta, lemon, aqua, orange. Very pretty. A mine with blue stars, then white stars, then red stars. All at once. I forgot to tell you they were all at once. Brocade crown with red stroke pistol. There's the brocade crown. This is a green dahlia coming next. And then Nishiki Komuro Comet, a long tiger tail with a long, long tail that never goes away. Nishiki Komuro Comet. Okay, the next event, number 9, is where we are. These are all one-row cakes. So this is a single row from a fan cake. We use them routinely for choreography and stuff. They're in a sequence, and they're separated by only 6 seconds. That's a little quick. So it's going to go by very quick. Okay, Jeremy, when you're ready, this is 13-shot, one-row rainbow color mines. One-row silver strobe mines. Silver strobe. Yep. One-row lemon tail to lemon peony with a lemon mine. Lemon, lemon, and lemon. Yep. Same thing, but now in aqua color, sea blue. And this is a wipe, middle to left and right. Yeah, red strobe with green. And also another wipe, silver comets with magenta mines. There we go. Magenta wasn't very good. The gold comet with blue mines. Much prettier, okay? They go from the middle outward. One row wet, red wave comets. Red, no, yeah, that was the one row red wave comets. And silver strobe willow tail with red strobe mine. Very pretty. Oh, don't hit the ground, don't hit the ground. Okay, hang on. We're flipping the page over to event number 10. These are pairs again, mostly pairs of 2-inch shells. Occasionally we have, if it's a mine or a comet, it's a single thing firing out of the center. Otherwise, it's a pair of shells going left and right. The first pair are red strobing willows. When you're ready. Two red strobing willows. Very pretty. Very, very nice. And a green glittering waterfall, similar to what you saw. It should strobe a bit. Green glittering, yeah. Time rain crackling willow waterfall. These are among my favorite shells. This is a cylinder color silver dragons. Is the color and the silver dragons out of the middle. Cylinder gold rain cross sets. Wow, I like that. Fresh color dahlias. So aqua color dahlia shells. This is a salute. A shell of shell salute, 3-inch. Very impressive for 3-inch. This is a mine of whistles, straight up in the middle. This is a pink and green wave chrysanthemum, a pair of them. Pink and, that was nice. A cylinder mine, whistles with red tips. Pink, sea blue, and lemon dahlia with a silver strobe pistol. Very beautiful shell. Yep. Gold spangle chrysanthemum to blue. Gold spangle to blue. Yep. Night snow to lemon. Night snow is a gold brocade. That was night snow to red and green. This is a violet peony. Let's see how good the violet is. That's a terrible violet. Don't buy those. Silver crackling coconut. I'll buy those instead. Orange strobe mine. Yep. And a single salute, 3-inch salute with a titanium, with a tail going up. Good tail. Red Bane. Okay. Those passed, except for the Violet. I shipped the Violet back. Okay, now we have a whole long series of single shots of 4-inch shells separated by 8 seconds each. There's about 30 of them that go with 8 seconds spacing between each. The first one is a red and blue double sound ring cylinder. Red and blue rings, each one makes a salute. I saw two blues, but not red. Okay. Purple peony with 6 crackers. Actually, crackers and whistles. Nice. A spinner flower ring and red crosset ring. That was nice. A standard brocade crown, gold effect. Should last a long time and drip and drip and drip and drip. Yeah, good. And then the same thing except a silver crown. It should last and last and last. Yep, good. And something called Three Red Horsemen, which is an octagonal chrysanthemum, gold to red. So eight separate spears out of it. Why they call it Three Red Horsemen, that's a Chinese problem. Now there's the blue crackling, double crackling pistol, whistle cylinder, the big report. Whistles to report, very nice. That is the crackling willow waterfall again, except one size larger. Should last and last, crackle and crackle and crackle. Blue to chrysanthemum, that looked good, good blue. Red coconut cross sets with a crackling pistol. Very nice. Flower chrysanthemum to red. Okay. To crackle, okay. Gold wave ring with a red pistol. Okay, I didn't see the ring, but that's okay. Blood red with silver strobe. Okay, those were inverted. That was the prior shell. You'll have to do that in your head. This should be a red strobe willow, I think. No, I'm mixed up now. I can't stop it. To see what this is. That's the red strobe willow. That's very beautiful. I think this is a time rain willow. No, that was another red wave cross set. Number, okay. This should be a time rain willow, maybe. Yeah. Time rain willow. Dandelion to blue with a trunk tail. That's called a trunk tail. A very heavy tail makes it look like a dandelion going up. Gold willow to blue horsetail. There's the gold willow, and it turned blue at the end.
It's a Japanese.
And this is the brocade to blue horsetail. There's brocade to blue. Then the charcoal cross set. Yeah, the fine gold charcoal cross set. The blue sunflower to red crackling with the front tail again. There's your... Oh, very pretty. Very beautiful shot. Very, very symmetrical. Very perfect. Gold spangled crown with a red pistol. It should be a red swimming pistol. That's good. Okay, so that finished all the 4-inch shells. I thought all of which were pretty darn good. Okay, then we have more cakes coming up. We have separate events so we can talk in between. Next page, so flip your page. We should be on event number 12. This is a 280-shot, 7-branch, red glitter pistol wave, titanium and blue tail. Also a very fast 280-shot cake. Whenever you're ready, Jeremy. We already did this cake, I apologize. Sometimes I put the same thing in twice and I don't realize it. Yeah, it's a fire starter. No, hopefully not. This next cake is called icing on the cake, which means I have no idea what it does. But when I saw it in China, I liked it a lot. And I'm dealing with the title, so we're going to name it after we shoot it. It's an 80-shot fan cake. Let's see what it does. White strobe mines to red, blue, and gold. Peonies. Very nice. All the same height, the monitor is perfectly symmetrical, the brakes are perfectly symmetrical. The colors are nice and symmetrical. Brakes hard, yeah. Yeah, icing on the cake doesn't do it justice. So, red, white, and blue. We'll do something, we'll give it a different name. But we have to describe what it does, we just can't give it a name. Okay, 150-shot fan cake called Garden in the Air, which we'll have to name. Oh, that's pretty. Yeah. Those are called falling leaves. Those red and green things that fall are called falling leaves. Now it varies. So those are gold horsetails, silver strobe, more gold horsetails. That was nice variety for sure, yeah. Cool. Garden in the Air, okay. Looked like that, kind of a garden. Next cake is a 130-shot Z cake, which means it sweeps left to right, right to left, and back and forth. Snow Dance and Red Plum, about 20 seconds duration. White strobe to red stars. Horsetails again. Very nice. Last cake in this sequence is a fan-shaped 100-shot deep red, which is the blood red color, with white glitter. Fan-shaped. Okay, hang on a second, Andy. Okay, so yeah, we're doing a set piece, and Andy's going to point to where it is. That's it over there. This is a new type of lance we bought this year. It's called lance rope. We built a rainbow out of the five colors of lance rope we have. It should endure for about a minute. We'll see how it looks. So it looked quickly, for sure. Red, purple, green, yellow, and purple again. Okay. Well, that's blue next to the bottom. But the blue gets washed out by the intensity of the light from the others. That's the problem with blue. It's always the problem. But I can see that's a blue at the bottom, next to the bottom. The purple is good. But I think I see two purples, so I don't understand. It came out of the yellow box. So that's Chinese mislabeling. There's definitely two purples. We have red, purple, green, blue, and purple. The purple should have been a yellow, but mislabeled on the box. Notice the smoke is not very dense. These are special lances that use nitrocellulose, so the amount of smoke they create is pretty minimal. Yep. A little bit, yeah. Okay. I don't know if there were 60 seconds that looked a little shorter, but we'll find out when we go back and look at it. Okay, so we have four instant flash pots that come next. There's a red, green, purple, white. These things will blind you, I apologize, but that's what they're intended to do. So they're very, very bright flash pots. This first one is red. Okay. If you can still see, the next one is green. Oof, don't look directly at it. The next one is purple. And then the next one is the worst of all, whites. Okay. All right. Event number 22 is a series of one-shot candles, about 10 or 11 of them or so. They're separated by only 6 seconds, so we get 6 seconds to appreciate each. The first is, they're all, there's 1.75 by 1.2 inch, and the rest are all 2 inch. And they're over there as well, where the set piece was. The first one is a gold wave tail, German. It's a gold wave tail. Gold strobe tail. No. No. Sorry. So we missed the second one. Oh, we gotta go back. Yeah. Oh, you stopped it. Okay, so we gotta move ahead. These are 4-inch assorted shells. Never mind, it'll come back to it.
These are 4-inch assorted unfunged shells. The function is on the far right. This is the third one. It's a red sorbent coconut, multicolored crackling. Multicolored crackling. Glittering silver to green chrysanthemum. Glittering silver to green, very beautiful. Look how long the young fung shells endure for 4-inch. Gold wave to red cinnamon. Just goes and goes and goes. The shells last forever. The silver to red peony. Silver becomes red. Becomes red. And a mine. Gold wave to blue cinnamon. Gold wave to blue cinnamon. But they were not that close. Yeah. So those are the 4-inch young fung assortment shells from the assortment T. We're going to try to go back to finish shooting the one-shot candles. See, they're in a sequence. They're just going to go. Yeah, so we go ahead and start. So we're not going to see the gold wave tail because it's shooting now. We've simply shot it. Next, we should have the gold syrup tail. There's the gold syrup tail, followed by the red syrup tiger tail. It'll be a tail that serves red. Beautiful. Green syrup tiger tail. Green usually isn't quite as good as the red. Oh, it's very good. Okay. One-shot comet. Lemon stars with a lemon mine. There we go. A crackling tail, titanium crackling tail. Crackle, crackle, crackle. Lots of crackling. Good. Whistle with red mine. Red mine to whistle. Good. Gold syrup tail again. 2-inch, bigger one. But that didn't fire. Yellow syrup tail to blue mine. Yellow syrup to blue mine. Yep. White syrup mine to red meteors. This is very beautiful. Yep. White syrup to red meteors and a red tiger tail. Should have a red head with a gold tail. There's the gold tail. Tail lasts. The head is deep red. Very good. All right. So now we're skipping event 23 because those are the 4-inch. We go to event number 24. And again, it's one button push on this because there's a whole series of things. These are 5-inch shells. You got to flip the page. In event number 24, they're separated by 9 seconds each. The first three are from a young fung assortment. The next, all 5 of them are from young fung assortments. The name of the shell is on the far right, and they're separated by 9 seconds. The first one is a gold wave to blue to purple to strobe. 5-inch young fung from an assortment. Gold wave to blue to purple to strobe. Blue to purple to strobe. Yep. The Shiki Kimura to white strobe with white strobe pistol. One of their best shells. White strobe pistol to white strobe tips. Very pretty. Gold wave to green swimming. Flip the page. This one is double palm tree with a green pistol. Yep, like the octagonal chrysanthemum. Half lemon, half magenta peony with a brocade crown ring. Yep, there's the brocade crown ring. Okay. The next sequence are also 5-inch shells from a different young fung assortment, assortment B. They're separated by 9 seconds. They're all young fung shells. First one is white wave to red. Hang on, Jeremy. I'm sorry. This is not young fung. This is a new assortment we brought in this year by Yuan Yang. I don't expect you to remember the name, but the prefix is YY, not YF. So it's not young fung. It's from Yuan Yang. And their prefix YY. The first one is white wave to red, white wave to blue rings. White wave to red, white wave to blue rings. Okay. Broke poorly, but that's okay. Silver cascade to orange with sky blue pistol. Silver cascade, orange with a sky blue pistol. Okay. Red and silver cascade, mixed cross sets with silver tips. Okay. A quarter, quarter, quarter peony. So it's a peony, a sphere broken to 4 colors with a crackling pistol. That was very nice. This is an aqua peony with an orange glitter pistol. Aqua with orange in the middle. Pretty good.
not as good as the Young Fung, but they're less expensive. Okay, hang on. We have to explain what these are first. Yeah, these are things that we do for ourselves. We put these in displays.
We can't sell you these devices. You can create them on your own. We're doing gasoline fireballs. So the first one is a 4-inch out of a 4-inch tube. The next one comes out of a 6-inch tube. So it will be proportionately bigger. And then we're doing a sequence of 3, 4, 6, and 12-inch all at the same time. So we can compare the relative difference in sizes between the 4, 6, and the 12 simultaneously. So to give you the first feeling, the first one's a 4-inch gas fireball. Here we go. That was a 4-inch size. Pretty impressive. The next one is a 6-inch size. Yeah. And if you thought that was warm, well, I'm afraid the next one could be a little toasty. So this next sequence, hang on, is a combination of 4-inch, 6-inch, and 12-inch, all at the same time. Hang on, I'm going to see what this is. And they're separated by about 50 feet each on the ground. We hope they don't touch each other. We're trying to get a feeling for their relative size differences. Oh, perfect black ring to the left. UFO. Okay, so on my count, Jeremy, let's do this. Three, on one, we'll do it. Three, two, one. I think some of the crew likes those. Do we need to squirt that fire out, Andy? Might have to squirt that out. I don't know what that is burning, but... can you run over there in the cart? We got an extinguisher over there. Okay,
throw in the cart. if we can avoid it, we'll never let a fire go, so we can keep it from spreading and getting bigger. It might go out, but it might not. So those are, it died, Andy, never mind. Losing my voice already. All right, so those are gasoline fireballs. We'll use those in displays at the right time. Next, the next device is a, who's got a bottle of water? Hang on a second. Actually, it's probably the pollen in the air. Thank you. Oh, thanks, sir. Thank you. All right, the next device is an 8-shot Roman candle, 1¾-inch diameter, 8-shot color or multicolor stars. There should be rainbow, so it should be red, followed by orange, yellow, blue, green, and so on. Go ahead, Roman. Over to the right. That's the red, yellow. Green is decent. Aqua or blue. Purple. Decent. That might have been orange. And a deep blue, which wasn't very deep. Another green. The colors are okay, but not great. Next one, hang on, is an 8-shot green star with a white glitter tail. Go ahead. Green stars with a white glitter tail. It's very pretty. White glitter tail is excellent. The green star is decent. You can tell it's green. 3, 4 should be 8-shot. 5. Seven. 8. The timing between them should be relatively precise. Same delay between each shot. Next candle is an 8-shot red star with a white glitter tail. Go ahead, Jeremy. Red star, white glitter tail. The red is not good. Timing was bad on that. The tail is excellent, but the red is not very good. Yeah. it's hard to get the tail perfect and the color at the same time because it's all coming off the same pedal of composition. Tail is good though. The last candle is 8-shot flashing willow tail to Red Cross set. This is quite beautiful. It's a flashing willow tail, Red Cross set. No, yeah, you're right. We got the candles mixed up. This is the red head to the white glitter tail. Red star with white glitter tail. So the red, oh, that was a cross set at the top. Now I'm confused. See one of these devices on the side? The stuff in the air for me. We have some devices that are not really for sale, but we're trying them out. The first one is called a Plum Mine. No, not you. I'm sorry? You can. Okay, so this first device is called a Plum Mine. That was kind of cool. The next device is called a prismatic mine.
Why are these not for sale?
There should be a mine following the Roman candle. And here comes the mine. That was pretty cool. So it's like an 8-shot Roman candle and then to a mine. This is a green mine battery, so I think it's 4 or 5 green mines in quick succession. One. Actually, in slow succession. Green is so-so, but we don't have many of these for sale, really, or none. We didn't do the fountain yet. Yeah. So the next device is called a horizontal fountain that spins rapidly. It should look like a mushroom. It should be higher in the air, but you should see a mushroom draping to the ground, silver. Go ahead, Andy. So it should start spinning rapidly here soon. The speed should pick up as it burns lower and lower. I'm not sure if that would look better if it was mounted vertically instead of horizontally. I don't know. Yeah, I think it would still spin, but I'm not sure. Yeah. Now again, we don't have many of those. Yep. Yep. It may go a while, yes. I think it should be higher, and probably the gold that's falling off of it should probably last a lot longer as it drips to the ground. But yeah, we have hang time to it, but we don't have it high enough to see that. So, yeah, our next event is 33. Is that right? Yeah, 33. No, 34. We did all the candles. Okay. Okay, the next event is event 33. It's an 8-shot flashing willow tail to Red Cross set candle. flashing little tail, red cross sets at the top. Tail to cross sets. Tail to cross sets. That works quite well. Next event, 34, is a series of 5-inch shuttles, just one button push. They're separated by 9 seconds each, so we get time to see them. These are shells from our straight stock, a lot of new shells. We want to see what they do. The last one's on the next page. First one is a red strobe shell of shells. Red strobe shell of shells. So it breaks, all the shells spread out, and they become red strobes. Very nice. A changing snail pattern. So this should look like a snail that changes color, and there's a second one. Okay, they don't break right, so we always fire a second one. We hope the second one breaks the right way so you can see it. There you go. Three red horsemen, octagonal gold to red chrysanthemum. A Saturn ring with a magic peony. The color sweeps across the face of the sphere. It should move from left to right, right to left. Yeah. Like that. A ring with 6 angled chrysanthemum. Very pretty. Gold strobing lemon psychos. With a big tail on the way up. Gold strobing lemon. Psychos on each tail is a gold strobing lemon. Okay. Double red crackling hearts. 2 of these. That one broke perfectly the wrong way. It's a double heart that crackles, a heart-shaped pattern. Here it is again. A heart that crackles. This is the double purple to Nishiki ring. It broke the wrong way. Butterfly and red palm, white strobe crystal. Beautiful, right? A time rain cross set. Should go forever. A charcoal cross set. It's a deep gold color. Fine gold color. Blue to green, the red peony with a strobing pistol. Half purple, half aqua, with a Nishikikabar circle. And there's the Nishikikabar circle.
That's good.
Quarter red, green, blue, and yellow. Very pretty. Yeah. Purple plum with a pistol. I don't know what kind of pistol. Yeah, so. The Shikikimura peony with a green crackling pistol. Yellow crackling pistol. Crackling the Shikikimura Niagara Falls, staple of the young fucking guitar. And a plain old the Shikikimura Niagara Falls, one that does not crackle. Just lasts and lasts and lasts and lasts forever. That's how you saturate the sky gold. You send up a bunch of those. Okay, this next thing is the tower that Andy's pointing to. These are special effects that we've invented that we're going to put in our displays, not something we can sell. The first pattern is a circle pattern that will sweep around the ring you saw up there. And it lasts about a second. It should be quite impressive to view. On 3, 2, 1. Okay, tower needed to be a little higher, about 50 feet higher. The next pattern is a C-shaped pattern, so it'll go left to around and right to around at the same time. Pretty cool. And the next pattern chases itself. We call it the chase pattern. It's got double the number of mines in it. But you should appear to be chasing itself. Go ahead, you're right. That worked. Yeah, that's what we kind of expected. We just have to figure out how to get the tower 50 feet higher. Okay, back to some cakes. The next cake, event number 38, is a 9-shot fast, meaning all at once, loud double crackling, so crackling mines to crackling shells. This is a 100-shot poison spider, which is a silver whirlpool tail up to a red and glitter, silver glitter peony. Yeah, go ahead.
They liked it.
So that was the poison spider cake. The next cake is also a 100-shot cake. Gold, red, green, purple, brocade tail to the same color peony. So it's gold tail to gold peony, red tail to red peony, and so on. Anytime you're ready. Gold tail to gold. Red tail to red, green tail to green, purple tail to purple. Brocade to brocade at the end. That was quite nice. Okay, next cake is a 49-shot cake. Red tail to brocade to red, blue tail to brocade to blue. I'm not sure what aloes are. Let's find out. Blue tail to blue brocades with blue tips. Yeah, it looks like it's like an aloe flower, maybe. This is a 100-shot quicksilver whistles to crackling, very intense. That was pretty impressive, yeah. Next cake is a 49-shot red comets to blood red dahlias and white star. I think I already had this cake in the display somewhere. I apologize. Let's do it. I think we saw that before. Okay, next we're going to turn to the 6-inch shells and fire a bunch of those. Are those guys ready down there? We don't have any cars parked down there or anything. The first one, it's a gold wave to green moving stars and crackling pistol. Yep.
Okay, coming now.
Gold wave to green moving stars with a crackling pistol. Okay. Red willow cross set. Red willow cross set. Very nice. Very nice. Twitter glitter, purple butterfly with green eyes. Yeah, have to use your imagination a bit. brocade with a blue pistol and red flowers. Blue pistol, and there are the red flowers right there. Okay, the first one is a red flying dragons with a red pistol. The second one following this is a crackling cross set. Red flying dragons, red pistol, there they go. It's pretty cool. This is the crackling cross set with a crackling pistol. Notice how long these shells endure. Gold coconut with multicolored small flowers. Red and blue crackling ghost ring. Okay, notice how much longer those shells last than the other shells. Yeah, for example, the crackling cross set wasn't even finished by the time the 10 seconds I allocated for the next shell, so it took 10 full seconds to finish its effect. Okay, now we have some of our straight stock 6-inch shells. First one is a color 10,000 Thunder. Go ahead, John. Color 10,000 Thunder. The next shell is a multicolor 1,000 Rings. So it's a shell of shell. Each little shell becomes a colored ring, multicolor. There's all the little shells disappearing. Then becomes a colored ring. This one is a silver strobe shell of shells. So many small silver strobe shells. Yeah, it gets very big. This next one is red small flowers shell of shells. Go ahead. Red small flowers. One broke prematurely, and there's the rest. Multicolor small flowers, shell of shells. Kind of cool. Next one is a 6-inch, eight-sided chrysanthemum, octagonal chrysanthemum. Go ahead, Jeremy. Octagonal chrysanthemum. It's very pretty. This is a silver to red lantern.
It's like 20 seconds.
Yeah. Silver to red lantern. So it's a parachute that's silver. Oh, take it back. I didn't realize that's what it was.
Wow.
It was actually a ghost, silver to red ghost shell. But that's okay. This is a red strobing crown shell. Yep. Red strobing crown. Red and crackling strobing. Yep. Waiting for the cars to pass each time. The 6-inch shells are located fairly close to the road, so we'll wait for the cars to go by. Hit it. Gold wave to multicolor cross set with a crackling pistol. Ooh. It was a whole show by itself. This guy breaks, and then we have them gold strobes. Very nice.
Sweet.
Next one is green strobing peony with an orange strobing pistol. Go ahead. Green strobing peony with an orange strobing pistol. Orange pistol is decent, but a little weak. Next one is red to black to blue. So it's red that goes out and it becomes blue. Go ahead. With a strobing pistol with a green circle. Red, out, blue, strobing and green pistol. Okay. This is a quarter shell, red, lemon, green, blue. With a silver glitter pistol. Very pretty. Color 10,000 Thunder. We saw this shell once before. Go ahead. This is by a different manufacturer, though. Magenta, the aqua strobing peony with multicolor small fires. Yep. Magenta, the aqua strobing with small flowers. Magenta to aqua. Small flowers, okay. Time rain, crackling willow waterfall. So this should be, go ahead. This thing should crackle forever. Oh, that one's crackling forever. Multicolor meteors. These are the things that fly through the sky fast. Very cool. Yeah. Young Fung. This is a red gamboge to crackling chrysanthemum with a crackling pistol. So it looks like a double crackling shell. Go ahead, Jerome. Crackling the crackle. So like a triple crackling. This is event number 64 coming up, in case you're following. Okay. Nishiki Kimura to red strobe with a red strobe pistol. One of their best shells. Red strobe and a red strobe tips. Yeah, very impressive. I have to bend my neck 90 degrees to see it, even though we shot that about 500 feet away from where we are. This is a light green magic peony, which means the color should spread with a ring and red pistol. Go ahead. I'm sorry, magic means it goes out in between. So it's light green to dark to light green. We have one more double red crackling heart shell, I see. Maybe this one will work a little better. Okay. Go ahead. Double red crackling hearts. Yeah. So it's double red to crackle at the end. This is an orange titanium salute, small flowers. Go ahead. Orange salutes. Okay, that was cool. Okay, this is our something that we sell an awful lot of. It's a six-shot machine gun. Cake, it shoots up 121 salutes into a big ball of white cloud. And if you like one, then go ahead. New one has red, white, and blue tails. If you like one, then you'll like two even more. Go ahead. Wow. That's a machine gun cake with red, white, and blue tails. No, I can't show you three. I was tempted when I did this, but I figured to get the idea from two, but you need to try eight at a time is what you need to do. Yeah, five at a time is perfect. We use them a lot like that. Okay, so the next cake is a V-shaped cake, 80 shot, red tail, the wave willow with green strobe pistol. Go ahead. Red tail, wave willow with a green strobe. Good green strobe. Okay. The next cake is a 49-shot multicolor or colorful cross sets, red, green, lemon, silver cross sets to tie salutes. When you're ready, Jeremy. Fan shape. Red cross sets, green cross sets, yellow cross sets, silver cross sets. Salutes will be at the end. Not bad for a 49-shot cake. The next cake is a 130-shot Z-shaped cake. Green glitter, yellow glitter, and blue mines. Very fast. Those are all mines, so it doesn't produce any fallout, just all mines. Okay, next we have some of the new chains that are in stock. These are chains of 10. They're wrapped back and forth, so it's 5 followed by 5. The first 3-inch chain is multicolor, the crackling with a big brocade tail. Okay, I think we caught another chain on at the same time there. Yeah. Let's see. The next chain should be, okay. This is a brocade crown with magenta pistol and magenta peonies mixed. Go ahead. Okay, looked a little bit red to me, but you got the idea. It should have been more magenta. These are silver crowns with green straw pistols. Go ahead. Pretty good. Brocade crown with red straw pistols and big brocade tails. Go ahead. Beautiful. Big tails. Brocade crowns with red straw pistols. Perfect. Okay, this one it might have fired already. It's the brocade crown waterfalls. Go ahead and try it. No? Yeah, that fired already. So that got mixed with the first chain or brocade crown waterfalls. Okay. Next device is a 100-shot cake, blue mines, and red tail to salutes. Oh, I'm sorry. This is the very last. This is the end of our demo. This is a finale cake. It's a 13-second cake that's a finale all by itself. Red, white, and blue. Blue mines, red tail to tie salutes. Makes for a good finale. Okay. Thank you all for coming. We're done. Hope you didn't freeze. Yeah, hope you enjoyed it. See you next year. Thanks. Bye-bye.